New at 5, a global technology company celebrated a grand opening today in Carmel. Aptiv opened the doors to its new Indiana Technical Center. Now, Aptiv was previously known as Delphi. It's been operating in Indiana for 85 years. The company says that the new facility will accelerate its development of technology that makes vehicles safer, greener, and more connected.
The site is truly a center of innovation within Aptiv and the industry. We have the capability in one site, under one roof, to develop advanced engineering technology, product development, validation, and customer-facing teams.
Aptiv also celebrated its recently opened Westfield Lab facility.